ISO 9001 has enabled data template to achieve international quality recognition. As a company, it should deliver high quality services with the use of emerging technologies. Data template has turned out to be more efficient and more advantageous in numerous ways. Here we do the quality auditing, which is performed quarterly. It will help us to identify and it will try to continue to spotlight opportunities for process improvements. So these quality audits are nothing but the structured reviews. So here we do the standard management activities like how ISO 9001 it has been followed in the company. So following these quality audits, we do the root cause analysis approach. So by using this root cause analysis approach, we will try to identify what are the gaps the company actually we are trying to reach and what we are trying to achieve. These quality audits are carried out by the company on itself to confirm whether management, like does the documentation has been properly carried out by all the projects. Are we actually reaching the quality what we are or what the customers are expecting from us? We do that in these quality audits.
So the main agenda of these quality audits and the whole quality management system is to satisfy our customers. So here we take the valuable customer feedback from all the customers based on a particular frequency. So we have defined this frequency as yearly. So based on the feedback we get from all the clients, we try to do the gap analysis. We try to evaluate what is the gap actually between what customer needs and what we are delivering to the customers. And after the feedback we get from all the customers, we try to overcome the gap and we try to deliver more qualitative product or service to them.